Okay, so what I did there was kind of wiggled it around up top here on this plat, on this flat, so we can get to right here, pull the tire off. They have room to work and pull the control arm off and everything and get that all replaced. And, you know, we could almost winch it back into place and weld it up if they want to. We'll see what they want to do when they get here. But, so that's the hole. This is the escalator. And they, you come up, you got, I guess what he did was he got up here and there's this other hole that it catches a lot of people. They're so worried about that one when they're driving up, and then they get up and they think, yeah, I made it. And you get right here and lay it over on its side right there. And then he decided to back up thinking it would flip it back over, which usually it would, but it fell down in that hole and just forced it more and broke that control arm because it put all the force on the tire. Like I said, my personal preference is that with the portals, it does help these. Gives you way more ground clearance, but it puts so much leverage down here onto that part. It's just my thing, but anyway, we'll get it. They're on their way with tools and everything. They'll get out here and we'll get it fixed. Alrighty, so these guys, this is Dustin right here in Moab Side-by-Side Garage. What are you guys doing? You guys are repairing, renting, recovering, all sorts of...
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, like I said, he called out and needed a little help with the recovery, getting it out of there, and then they brought the parts and they're going to fix it. And this is what we do. Takes all kinds to make Moab go around, huh?
That's right. Calling the big guns.
Every once in a while you need to. If nothing else, she makes a really good engine hoist. better than new because it's penetration.
I'm telling
you. Oh, did I say that? Here we are. Like I said, I'm sure it's close. It's definitely strong, but I don't know where the tire's pointing or what.
Right, that's what we were saying.
Trying to see how straight it looks.
I'm gonna paint it red and
fucking
humble.
So here's Moab Side by Side Garage's little recovery rig. Control arms up top. Spare axle shafts. Got a little buzz box welder in there. Spare tire. He's starting to get it all built and rigged out. Plenty of lights for when nighttime repairs. Straps, jumper cables, onboard air, heck yeah. Spare shafts, that is cool. Yeah, if you're in Moab and need repaired and don't need carried off or welded back together, these are the guys.